Ladies and gentlemen, Minister Earl Bynum.
I'm I will praise